actually. I want to thank you for staying faithful to Megadeth and for being here tonight. Great night. Hope you guys had a great time with us. You're going to have a great time as the next band. And this is going to be our last song. But
it's okay. It's a good song. It's a good song. But I want to thank you. I want to thank you all for being here. So
Dystopia was released, and we want to thank you so much for helping us tour that record and go around the world for almost 3 years. And for me, if I would have known at the beginning of this tour that we would be ending the tour in Portugal, I would have said, fuck, come on, 3 years to end in Portugal. I think that's what everybody learns. Anyways, I just want to tell you I love you guys so much. We love you, and as we get ready to go home and start a new record, we want to keep your beautiful faces in our minds. This song is called Holy Wars.
like to introduce to you over here, lead guitar, Keith Loretto. And behind me on the drums, Dirker Bjorn. Bass guitar, David Austin.
Because I don't say it, you told me I am.